because I was brought up in optics and I'm not a dress designer, perfume designer, jewelry designer, I learned from the bottom up on how to make a frame and how to make it comfortable. And my father asked me to remember three letters, Q, E, C. And what that stands for, Q is for quality. My father stressed to me that it's very important that you, all your frames have quality. E, that they should all be elegant.
Here, a shadow-fitted wool dress and matching jacket luxuriously lined in fox are highlighted by plastic frames in the unorthodox KISS style.
And C is comfort, because the worst thing about a frame is if it's sitting on your nose and leaves marks or it's irritating you and everything else. So those three letters I've remembered all my life since 1964 when I've been doing my designing to make sure that they're all incorporated into the frames.